Good afternoon. It is Saturday, October 10th, 2020. I'm Lisa Otto with the Geneva Show Report. And Oktoberfest is well underway. Myself and my grandchildren, my kiddos, we just took a stroll through Lake Geneva, and it is extremely busy. All kinds of great things going on. Sales on the sidewalks, fudge sampling, caramel apple deals going on. We've got cookies being sold. And then here in Flatiron Park right now, the music, well, they're on break under the Brunk Pavilion, but very soon they're going to be starting back up again. But you can see we have the Cub Scouts and their apple cider donuts. We have the Rotary Club back there under the other gazebo, and they are doing their brats and hot dogs. Lots of people here hanging out. I know the Geneva Lakes Women Association, they are doing chicken chili over there. We have just a beautiful day. Right now we have 75 degrees. It feels like 75 degrees. Well, traffic is very heavy and backed up. Parking is almost non-existent, and just a great day here in Lake Geneva. So enjoy the rest of your Saturday and come back tomorrow for more Oktoberfest fun. I'm Lisa Otto with the Geneva Show Report.